Hey everyone, Score J2 here. Welcome back to Off the Shelf Pharaoh. We are in Abjedu, and we've got a first access to water-based shit this time around. Let's review our mission. Challenge of the Sea.
The burial place of our forefathers has grown over the years into a sprawling necropolis of sacred tombs. Now, most noble...
So we're going to have to handle getting wood imported. We've got some farms that we can build, none of which are food-based, so our only source of food is fish, and we can't build fishing ships without wood, and we need money and a source of income in order to import the wood to do so. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to get my industry set up on this side of the river. So first things first is I'm going to go ahead and get some water crossings going on here. Go ahead and put one there. Needs road access. Let's make sure to leave ourselves adequate room for expansion, so I'm just going to build the road straight over like that. The access road here. That's as far as we wanted to go on that one there. Part's always a bitch. Let's just get our housing set up here. Supply, and then we'll get our municipal structures here, like the firehouse and the architect's post, and then we'll set up our roadblock. And I set the speed down so that I would get some chance to plan some shit out. Industry up and going. Make access into here a little harder. Primary exports this time around are going to be beer and linen, so I want to make sure that I get plenty of the farms up and going here. I want to make sure to plan it out so that I've got space. Employees are needed. Let's get some flax farms up here. Let's Okay, so now we got some farms. I don't know if the ferry landings actually are susceptible to risks, but they do need employees. Otherwise, nobody will be able to cross other than immigrants, so... we're gonna have to eventually staff that. And then before I get up and going here, let's see, let's get work camps up. We don't want to take up the space that's along the river. Because we're gonna need... shipwright. So a shipwright needs to build. Yeah, so a shipwright needs to have wood, and they build the ships. And then fishing wharf. We need to have road access. I'm actually going to change this to make the road a little closer. Work camps going here. There we go. Now we need to get a granary. Storage yards. So this storage yard will accept some chickpeas, and it will accept flax and linen. And this one will accept the barley and the beer. This will be our industry. We gotta get the overseer set up to import some food for us. So I'm going to go to the world map here. Set up a trade route with Minifair. They'll buy beer and sell us chickpeas, so that'll be a good one. So that's the overseer, and then we will import. Import to maintain 1,000. Actually, 600 will probably be good. For now. Since we're not making any money. Okay. Ferry landings are okay. Now, I'm going to fill in some of the housing. Get the apothecary up. And we'll see, we'll need a police station. So this guy, nothing to trade here, just passing through, so they can't come in because the ferry landing isn't staffed, so only migrants can cross, so we'll need to get some people over here. Thank you. Eventually we'll move some housing over here as well. Let's see, we're gonna need a bazaar. Put that down. Eventually, there'll be a trader that will come by and drop off chickpeas for us. And that will be delectable. Ilometer. Good inundation. Good thing Osiris is our patron god this time around. Get the beautification up all I can. Here comes the caravan merchant. He's waiting to cross. Get the road set up to go this way. The roadblock here. We'll set this up to be our industry. I need a weaver. There anymore. Put the housing up here. I'm gonna need that shit staffed, man. I'm gonna need that shit. Checked out. We'll be all right. We'll be okay, guys. Get a shrine up. Put some alongside here. Low city sentiment. Everyone loves me. See? See? They're pleased with me. They like it. They are in love with my shit. Take an actual drink of beer, because I like beer.